Really, man, I always been on the music. But, you know, I never really cutting that on my own and that like that for real. I had a lot of partners, you know what I'm saying, would stay down with the music or whatever. You know what I mean? I was fooling with a couple of my boys, you know, Getaway Boys. They had a little song back in the day. You know what I'm saying? I was fooling with Travis Porter, a couple of my boys out there. They was doing their thing. I did it, you know, went around with a couple of people, man. We did a couple of things together, you know. And they know, you know what I mean?
Hey, man, it's fly.
Hey.
Stuff, so you know what I mean. I go out my own hustle, my own grind. So I find my own plug, make my own beats. You know what I mean. Get my own beats, get my own stuff. You know what I mean. Point blank field, meet my own people, or whatever I got to do. You know, ain't that saying looking for no handouts or nothing like that. You know what I mean.
Hey,
it's a real nigga shit, man, nigga shit. Hey.
If you out here trying to survive, put your hands up.
It's like Kenley. It started back in 2000. So we've been holding it down for, you know, about 16 years now. Independent, black, all things. And, you know, we just been doing our thing down on P. Like, shout out to all my people down on Edgewood. Shout out to all my people on Auburn now. Shout out my folks on John Wesley Dogs. Shout out my folks on Jesse Hill. Man, shout out to my folks on Boulevard. Like, real, you know, all my folks know what's up, man. So, all the dope boys and travel, y'all know that I can't eat it. Know what they be eating next, so you know I get good deals on everything.
And if you out here trying to survive,
put your hands up.
And if you working 9 to 5,
put your hands up.
I see you out here on your grind,
put your hands up.
Them pussy niggas in the sky,
put your hands up.
If you out here trying to survive,
put your hands up.
And if you working 9 to 5,
put your hands up.
I see you out here on your grind,
put your hands up.
Them pussy niggas in the sky,
put your hands up.
It's more like a living in the moment situation. Like, you don't really know what's really going on in here. You know what I mean? You really figure out what's really going on in here. You're like, oh, okay, dang, this is what's up, and this is, you know what I mean? That's how I still go down. So, you know, it's like we always had the promotional for it or whatever, but we ain't never had the business industry side for it.
To me, hey, rolling around town. I got a couple stops to make them hit it downtown. I got a main bitch and a mid streets. The crazy thing about them bitches, boy, they both strip. I told her I'ma pull up on a 93 Supreme. I got a couple bad bitches, keep them on the team. I'm finna hit some letters up and get some chicken wings. I got a dog challenge.
I feel like I got a more original swag. Original, you know what I mean? Like, I ain't got to finesse nothing. I ain't got to lie about nothing. You know what I mean? It's just real, you know what I mean? It's just real. You know, I feel like folks gonna respect it because they see it, you know what I mean? They don't been around me. A lot of folks have been around me. They ain't even been around me, but, you know, you see me out, you'll see it, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Money in my pocket more than a G. I got strippers in my life, but they virgins to me.
I got strippers in my life. I got strippers in my life. I got strippers in my life, but they virgins to me.
I got money in my pocket more than a G. I got strippers in my life, but they virgins to me.
I got strippers in my life. I got strippers in my life. I got strippers in my life, but they virgins to me. Hey.